Callie has written a testimony today, and she's going to read it for all of you. Callie, your testimony.
My name is Kalina. This is how my family moved to California. I was born in New York. I moved to Seal Beach. Then I moved into the Salvation Army. I didn't know what to do, but then my mom helped me. Then I felt better. Then I went to FCC. I was in Miss Chandra's and Miss Elise's class. I was scared. Then one day, I saw a Girl Scouting named Alan. She didn't have any friends. I said, "Do you want to be my friend?" She said, "Yes." When I was walking on Christmas, and suddenly I saw a girl named Deacon. God helped me in my life by moving me to skate. Then he knew I was moving for a reason. And that was my testimony.
Thank you, Kalina Renee. Beautiful testimony.